Me, Green, teaching machine.
Wonder what I'm gonna do today. Maybe I can hunt some dinosaurs in this area. They can be pretty dangerous, so I need to be careful.
Looks like the pathetic, whiny kid who couldn't get his own apples is long gone.
You're the guy that left me here!
The name's Piccolo. Don't forget it.
Piccolo? Wait a minute. He's not the same Piccolo my dad fought a long time ago, is he?
I'm gonna bet your dad told you about me. Which means you know just how terrifying I am, right?
Yeah, I remember him saying something about Demon King Piccolo being a really bad guy.
All right, let's get down to brass tacks, shall we? First, you need to learn how to fly. There you go. You can finally start controlling some of your energy. You won't be so happy for long. I'm going to teach you true combat. Now get ready to spar. Come talk to me once you're ready. Don't even think about trying to run away. You got that?
But I'm still kind of scared of sparring with Mr. Piccolo. I wish Mr. Piccolo wasn't so mean. I'm as good as dead if this keeps up.
Yeah!
I think I can handle this. Here I go! I actually won!
Not good. Thanks. Yes. My heavens!
What?
Yes. Indeed.